There are classic symptoms of coronary artery disease that patients should be aware of. The classic crushing substernal, left-sided chest pain radiating into the left arm, into the neck, associated with sweating, associated with shortness of breath. These are our classic symptoms, and if patients have these symptoms, they should seek medical attention. Furthermore, when patients have coronary artery disease, they may notice that these symptoms are worse with exertion. If you're working outside or you're exercising, you may have worsening of the symptoms. And they may improve with rest. Again, these are typical symptoms of coronary artery disease. There are atypical symptoms, and sometimes it could feel like it feels like heartburn, or you may feel like you have an impending sense of doom. So there's a wide variety, but again, there are the classic symptoms that everyone should certainly be aware of.